did all these records that eventually became worldwide hits. So everything is just making sense now. Like when I go on the label, like they said it to me. They said, "You said so. You said it."
And it worked out.
Before Davido will gain massive 18.3 million followers on Instagram and 8.3 million followers on Twitter. Before Davido will crack strong fan base and 2 million subscribers on YouTube, gaining massive views. How's it going, guys? This is Rise to Fame, and we bring to you the journey of African celebrities to fame. For more updates, subscribe to our channel and let us know in the comments down below on who we should do next. Now, let's get right into the video coming up. David Adedeji Adeleke was born on November 21st, 1992 in Atlanta, Georgia. His father, Adedeji Adeleke, is a business magnate, and his mother, Vero Adeleke, was a university lecturer. His father is considered one of the wealthiest businessmen in Nigeria. Davido is the youngest of five siblings and his father's second-born son. He attended the British International School in Lagos, and at the age of 16, he moved to Alabama, US, to study business administration at Oakwood University. His love and passion for music made him bought himself musical equipment while at Oakwood and started making beats. He also spent time with his cousins B-Red and Sinarambo to form the music AKB International. Davido dropped out of Oakwood University to pursue music full-time and relocated to London, where he worked on his vocals. After returning to Nigeria in 2011, Davido paused his music career and agreed to honor his father by enrolling at Pakuk University. In July 2015, he graduated from Pakuk with a degree in music after his father paid the university to start a music department for an inaugural class of one student. Speaking of Davido's father, Mr. Adedeji Adeleke is a Nigerian billionaire, business magnate, founder and president of Adeleke University. He is also the CEO of Pacific Holdings Limited. He is the father of Adewale Adeleke, former HKN chairman. He was married to Dr. Vero Adeleke, who died on 3rd March 2003. Adedeji Adeleke is estimated to have a net worth of about $700 million, which is equivalent to 268 billion Nigerian naira. Now, Davido has worked with several popular Nigerian artists like Jay Lee, Malik Berry, Gospel on the Beat, Fells, Dr. Fraps, Mr. Chido, Theory Sounds, and Sheezy. Produced his debut studio album Omu Baba Olowo. Now, Omu Baba Olowo features guest appearance from 9 to C, Sinarambo, B-Red, K-Switch, Ice Prince, and Two-Face Idibia. Unfortunately, it received generally negative reviews from music critics who panned its lyrically content and Davido's songwriting. The album won R&B Pop Album and received a nomination for Album of the Year at the Eddies 2013. It was also nominated for Best Album of the Year at the 2013 Nigerian Entertainment Awards. 2013 was, of course, the taking over for Davido. On February 25th, 2013, he released the Sheezy produced track Gobe. It was ranked second on Premium Times list of the top 10 songs of 2013. In a review for Vanguard newspaper, Charles Ngolu said the song exuded band from start to finish. The music video for Gobe was recorded in South Africa by Godfather Production. The video announced on Twitter, "One of a Kind," would be released on May 2013. The song was also produced by Sheezy. The video "One of a Kind" was recorded and directed in South Africa by Tebza for Godfather Musa, a UK-based music video director. Shortly after the new music video of the Skelewu, his team released a statement. Tizan said the video was satisfied with his contribution to the music video. He also said it would be immature for Davido and his management to release inaccurate statement to defame his brand. The official music video was Skelewu was recorded and directed in London by Mo Musa and was released in October October 2013. Davido released the T-Spice produced song Aye on February 2014. The video for the song was directed by Clarence Peters and released on February 7, 2014. In the video, you can see Davido plays as a poor farmer who falls in love with the princess Yancy. Davido collaborated with South African Mafikizo on a song titled Shelete, which means good life. It was released on April 30th, 2014. It was produced by Oskido and Sheen and distributed by MTN Play and Color Tunes platform. Prior to recording Shelete, which means good life, the video networked with Mafikizo at MTN Niger's Elite Night event in December 2013. The music video for Shelete was recorded and directed by 2020 Media Oskido. And Uhuru made cameo appearance in the video. In June 2014, the video collaborated with Mikasa, Lola Ray, Sarkodie, Diamond Platinums, and Tiwa Savage on Africa Rising, a song that was used for DSTV's eponymous campaign to inspire Africans to partake in community-based social investment projects. The accompanying music video for Africa Rising was recorded and directed by South African production house Gobe. The artist performed the song at the Africa Rising line ceremony in Mauritius. In June 2015, Davido released the Meek Mill assisted trap song Fast Me. He teased fans with the audio and behind the scenes photographs of the video prior to releasing it. Davido founded his record label Davido Music Wide World a few months after signing with Sony. He signed Dino, Mayoku, Yonda and Peru. In July 2016, Davido signed a record deal with RCA Records. Davido started dropping worldwide hits after hits between the year of 2017 to 2018 with the song If, Fall, Fire and Assurance. On 9th May 2018, Guardian Life reported Davido had signed an endorsement deal with Infinix Mobile, a Hong Kong-based smartphone manufacturer. Davido has three children. He married to the mother of his third child. On 25th September 2020, Davido signs new artists to his DMW called Dende. Dende was the contestant of MTN Project Fame West Africa. On 2nd October 2020, Davido welcomed the first female artist, Leia, to his record label. Davido has faced accusations of being a member of the Black S Gang, Aye Cult Group. He has been accused of making cult gang gestures in his music and personal videos. On September 5, 2018, Daily Post reported a suspected Black S Cult member arrested by the Nigerian police confessed that he was led into the group with promises that he would meet music star Davido. On September 15, 2018, in a chat with Vanguard, Davido's country manager, Asa Asika, denied knowledge of Davido being a member of any secret cult group. On August 10, 2019, Information Nigeria reported on the stare of Davido sharing a video on his Insta story reassuring the IA cult group his loyalty. Davido could be seen in the video displaying the confirmatory trademark, shouting Ejide IA for life. So this is it. This is all I have for you for today. For more updates on African celebrities, consider subscribing to our channel and let us know in the comment down below on who we should do next.